I'm really strong belief is always cooking with love. If you understand nature, you understand Thai cuisine. And nature and love to blend together in Ahan. Ahan in my restaurant, I'm use only Thai product. In my personal, I love a lot of dish in Northern cuisine. First thing I love Hang Le. That's why I cook Hang Le for the gala dinner. Hang Le sauce is really the most popular curry in Lan Na cuisine. Very unique culture and also unique cuisine, unique ingredients. Why I should Assam tea leaf. The tea leaf is not only the tea for drinking, but we have culture and the way of life. We eat, we use that leaf for cooking in the cuisine as well. Assam tea is one of the locals. Village local in Lan Na, in Northern Thailand, they used to have to cook with the dishes, many things. It's good tasty, and also you have a lot of antioxidants inside of the Assam tea leaf. The way they grow, the way they pick up, the way they do, everything is purely organic. Now Assam tea leaf, it normally is like a white tea leaf across of the in the mountains. They have to grow the level of up to 1,000 meters from sea level to be very good, the quality. I go to check everything by myself and to see the quality, how they grow, how they farming. Sustainability for me means two things. The sustainability for nature. The second one, sustainability for humans. Of course, I will have two things. This product is friendly environment or not. This product can help community to grow their life or not. Try to use the maximize using, keeping and the leftover. So we can decide for use another things, another menu. For me, I still believe environment and humans have to come together.